Tell us about your children.
We have two. Mm-hmm. We have a girl and a boy, and Evelyn is 4. Atticus, he just turned 1 in February.
Okay.
So, and they are spunky.
Yeah.
So they definitely butt heads. They have strong personalities, and they both know what they want already. And it's interesting.
It's amazing how early they know what they want. Yep.
Yes.
Wow.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You see them develop from little infants into little people that
yes.
have minds of their own. And that's
yes.
kind of a new experience when it's a first child.
Yeah.
Yeah. That way we've had glimpses of our daughters as they grow. They're almost 6 and 3. And you'll see glimpses of the 15-year-old and you're like, wow. It's yeah. That, there it is.
I swear, she thinks she's already 15. She asked if she could drive, and I told her she couldn't
right?
until she was 16. She goes, so I am 4, and then I'll be 16. I'm like, no.
Lucky for us, no.
Thank goodness.